So my friends, from last 15, 16 years, I living in this cave. My life, not for this normal, for this material things. My life is for meditation, for self-realization. In Ganga River, Hindu people keep many, many mysteries, many messages. If you have enough power to receive it, then you can receive this message from the water.